Starting as one of the superstars in the ring is one thing. You know what you have to do, but what about the superstars that start in the pods, Byron?
It's all about a game plan. It's about understanding when you're in your pod, looking at how the action is breaking down, understanding what you need to do once you get into this incredibly difficult match.
Saxton, everyone has a plan until they get hit in the mouth. That certainly applies here.
Corey makes a good point. Plans are one thing, but reality has a way of intruding. And here's Balor forced out of the ring.
Up high! All the way to the outside!
Just crashing down with high impact!
Oh, God!
The advantage is turned towards Priest.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner, and they just busted out of it.
The challenger eating up some damage. Collins, an elimination chamber match. No one comes out of this match without a few bumps and bruises at the very least. He's no exception.
And if the first stomp doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Just stretching out the arm.
Can't lift anyone at that shoulder. It keeps getting worked on.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Stop the blitz that was coming his way.
Finn showing it's not a time for lying down, it's a time for fighting back.
Really wrenching it.
Boom! Backdrop suplex on a high angle right across the shoulders.
Sent right out of the ring. An elimination match is continuously.
Trying to eliminate as many opponents as you can yourself, or you can be smart and bide your time to focus on eliminating the only one that matters, the last one.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
He hits the head scissors.
He got whipped into that corner. Positioned up on that turnbuckle. Positioning it. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top.
Watch out. German suplex. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for the top. And he goes into the ring. Close call makes the champ nervous.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
He's ejected from the ring.
Oh, look at, what a blow. Carefully measured right.
Priest holds him off.
What a counter.
Great job, reverse and reverse that.
Spinebuster.
With a sit-out mess.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Here we go.
And that was offense with a purposeful purpose.
Boom, DDT.
challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, no!
For the love of God!
your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, Carlito.
Unquestionably a big win here tonight. Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.